They are best friends, and they are national champions.
Dog agility is the ultimate team sport, with the handler and the canine forming an incredible bond. Action 7 Sports Director John Salazar has a story of a New Mexico woman and her dog.
It requires speed, perfection, and of course, teamwork.
To take the Nationals, every turn has to be as tight as you can make it. Every ground acceleration needs to be as fast as you can, and every contact you must hit what they call the yellow zone for safety reasons.
Best friends and fierce competitors, Kim Terrell and her Border Collie Steeple, are clearly on the ball.
I got him first for companionship. That the stuff that we do extra is icing on the cake.
The added sugar, agility competitions, navigating weave poles, tunnels, and seesaws. The pair with the fewest faults and the fastest time is the champion.
Yes.
What a team. Kim and Steeple train 2 hours a day, and considering Steeple is only 4 years old, the best is yet to come.
Winners of the American Kennel Club National Championship, these two are just getting started.
He'll hit his prime around 6 and be 6 to 8, very, very competitive.
Considering Kim has been training dogs for 20 years,
he's done. Come here.
Success is oh so sweet.
My goal was to always just to make it to the finals. I had no idea I'd take the finals.
She just needed the right partner. John Salazar, KOAT Action, 7 Sports.
Steeple not even at the prime. Kim and Steeple defeated 275 competitors to win the national championship.